song is a song called Still Young. I love the really youthful triumphant quality of it.
We've been apart for far too long. Now we only have a song.
Can we kiss like we do in my head? Can we dance like we do on my bed? I think it's very very juvenile in a cool way.
I wish it could be everything you wanted, but I'm still young, wide-eyed and hopeless.
Reminds me of the innocence of youth and the innocence of young love, and that's always, I think, going to be a theme of songs that I write, because I'm so desperate to stay young in my mind and heart, not. Like,
you're desperate to stay with plastic surgery.
Peter Pan syndrome.
I do have that odd Peter Pan syndrome.
Every part of my memory lives inside a night when you were mine.
And then the final song on Picture Show is a song called I'm the DJ. The story behind that is the last radio disc jockey on Earth, and he's clinging to the hope that his love is still alive.
Song remains the same, spinning on the airwaves. I am the DJ, you are the record that I play.
And so he's playing their song over and over again over the airwaves. That song's basically the ballad of these two, and the hope that he can still find her through the music.
So when you get that feeling, keep dancing, keep dancing.
And every time he plays a song, he remembers all of the things they went through. I wanted to play with that idea that maybe it doesn't have to be directly about me or personal experience, but something that I feel strongly about, but that is someone else's life or a fictional life.
A song, your soul remains the same, still spinning on the airwaves.
We are Neon Trees, and we're very proud of our New Yorker Picture Show. It's available now at fine music outlets and digital shops, and on famousdead.com. And come see us and see what all the fuss is about.